Alright, party people, this is my. I got the Rio All Suites Hotel room. This is a little bit unusual compared to what I've had before. I've had rooms before that the whole wall to ceiling was glass. This may be. Let me see. Floor to ceiling, rather. I meant to say wall to ceiling. Oh, yeah, yeah. Floor to ceiling glass. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Not the greatest view. They call it mountain view. The other side of the other tower would be strip view. So, it's a decent sized room. It's pretty big. Big king size bed, non-smoking. I don't smoke. I don't want to breathe all that smoke. Fridge, TV. What do we have over here? A sink. Where's the light? Water closet, shower and that. It's basic average, and we got a, you know, ironing board and whatnot. Okay. I like this. What is this? It's like an extra sink. His and her sink. And a little coffee area. That's fine. Closet and the safe. I like the little extra room right there. That's cool. Little sitting areas. This is very nice. That's where I did my U-turn. I tried to come down the street looking for the truck parking, but I couldn't find it. I went all the way around the block, all the way around, and then over there it says no oversized parking. I just don't know where the trucks are supposed to park at the Rio. And so I parked over at the Gold Coast. I'm parked right down there. I can see my truck. So that's cool. Need some binoculars, though. Anyway, so that is the Rio. Let's see. Yes, put some AC on, and let's go downstairs and throw the dice around a little bit. Have some fun.